hat, facing the flag, putting your hand over your heart. Veterans in and out of uniform may salute the flag as Sarah Haugen will sing our national anthem.